Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. So we have the Insurgent and the Insurgent pickup on sale again this week, and this will be my first time on my channel when I will show you how you can customize the Insurgent pickup. The regular Insurgent you can store it in a garage, but the pickup one you cannot do that. So let me show you how you can buy those things. First go to Warstock Cache Carry. The pickup Insurgent is right over here, 800k from 1.3 million, so a good discount. And this is a half price, 400k, but let's see which you will like to have in your garage. First, in this video I'm gonna customize the Insurgent pickup and I'm gonna review it. I'm gonna show you everything that you can do with it, and I'm gonna do a quick armor test. You can see how safe you are in that. But after you buy it, let me show you how you can get it. Go on your phone and call Pegasus. If you don't know, Pegasus is the place where you can call your special
Hello,
vehicles.
As
you can see, we
can
have the weaponized Insurgent pickup. Pretty easy.
Goodbye.
Bro. Okay. The next step that you want to do, if you want to customize it, if not, and if you don't own an MOC, a mobile operation center, if you don't own something like that, it's okay. You can drive it, you can use it without customizing it, but there is the only place where you can customize it, at your MOC or your Avenger. If you own an Avenger, yeah, that's another place where you can customize it. Go to interaction menu. Go to services and request this mobile operation center. As you can see on the map, I just did that, and this is my MOC in front of me. Press E if you want to customize it, and everything should be perfect. We are with the Insurgent pickup in my MOC, and it's time to upgrade it to something really, really nice. So we have to pay extra 200k, but for an Insurgent pickup custom, so this will be the custom version. It's really worth it. Perfect, we have the custom version. Oh my god, look at this thing. Okay, let's see what you can do with it. First things first, we will take the best protection ever. So for a better protection, we have to take this heavy armor plating. And also the person that will stay in the back will be much protected. We're gonna put the best brakes. We're gonna put the best engine. Horn. Okay, we're gonna keep the original one. We were gonna put the xenon headlights. A little bit better than the original ones. We will see what type of liveries we've got. We have a lot of camo and army liveries. Maybe in the future we will have a surprise for Christmas with some wrap or something. But for this video, I'm gonna take none because I don't like the camo liveries. That's a personal preference of mine. I'm gonna put my custom plate number. Proximity mine. Let's put that. We're gonna make it the best of the best. Now the color, I'm gonna change it after. We're gonna put the competition suspension. Do that because you want to have a better handling, the best handling ever. Again, race transmission. We're gonna put a turbo. We're gonna put black windows. That's something that I like to have on my car. And obviously we can change that mini machine gun to a mini gun, which is way much better in my opinion. So let's use that. Another 100k, a lot of money. Final but not least, we can change those rims, and let's see if we want to do that or not. It's not finally, because I just want to tell you, but I'm gonna do something different, and I'm gonna put another color. That's another thing that I want to do. Let's see some nice off-road rims. I think we're gonna go with some off-road rims, but let's see with what type of rims we should get. Military style, something like this. Perfect. But we're gonna change the color to black, and we're gonna change the tire design, and also we're gonna put black tire smoke and are perfect. Final thing, let's change the color. We have two-tone colors and not chrome, obviously. Not gold. Maybe black. Now I just want to see what color will fit the best. I think we're gonna go with this black. I think it's looking really awesome. And let's see if the secondary color will. Okay, not that one. With some white, no, it doesn't look right. Red, no, not my style. Maybe chrome, let's see. Let's see. No. A brushed aluminium. No, no, no. Maybe I'll use the matte black. I just want to have the badass insurgent. Something that will take your eyes. That will catch your eyes. So, an eye catcher. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with a matte black as a secondary color. I know I'm gonna turn some heads, bro. I just told you that. And now, everything, it's perfect. You know what? Let's put my truck horn because this is a big, big boy. Let's exit the mobile operation center. And now, let's see what we can do with this bad boy. Tell me if it's not the best looking insurgent pickup that you ever see in your life. I absolutely love my design, but this is mine, so definitely it's something that I will say, but it's up to you if you like it or not. Now let me tell you what changed. After you will make it into a custom version of this pickup, it will become a personal vehicle. That it will mean you can store it in your garage. So the first version without the MOC customization, you cannot store it in your garage. But now, after I did it, I did this customization, I will be able to store it in my garage, which is awesome. So I'm gonna store it near to my original insurgent. And yeah, you know what? Let's see what we have here. First things first, while you are the driver, you cannot use any weapons from this vehicle. The interior looks like this. From the first person view, you will not be able to see very many things. Yep, pretty basic. And also you don't have other type of weapons. Only that's not a weapon actually, only the landmines. Yes, that I just planted some, as you can see on the map. I keep planting some mines. So we have the landmines, which are pretty awesome, but yeah, you can live without those. The big thing, it's when you are with some friend and you want to use that machine gun. I'm gonna show you how we can use that, but not before. I'm gonna show you how we can store it in one of your garages. And for my armored and my war machines, I have the facility where I will store all my armored and ready to war machines that I have. So the place will be in my facility. Let's just go there. We are almost here. Let me tell you, if you drove the original insurgent, this is mostly like that, with the handling, with pretty much everything. So the handling, it's about the same, the speed is the same, sound is the same. And let's see how is the armor. But I told you, if you like me to do a comparison between this and the insurgent, please tell me in the comments. Now we're gonna store it right here. I just show you how you can store it as a personal vehicle. And something else that I have to say to you, if you have the MOC, you have to take the workshop ability if you want to customize it, and you have to unlock some things, the machine gun, some things on your bunker. So if obviously if you have your MOC, you will own a bunker. And yes, if you own that bunker, you should research some things for this insurgent, some weapons, some, I don't know, the armor and everything else. Now it's time to do the not before I will watch it again, durability test. So as you can see, those glasses just broke, but let's see how many RPG this thing can take. One, and some bullets, count those bullets also. Two, three, I think that got the car. Four, five, and maybe five to six, something like that. It's pretty tough, so imagine how much this thing can take for someone to hit you five or six times. Is not that easy, so you will be pretty safe. And also you will have that machine gun. Let's call insurance.
Morse Mutual.
Let's see
how
much it will cost. Bro, I have to take my Hydra back, and I have to go inside my facility, but not before I'll take the
Morse Mutual Insurance. How can we help
6K.
You?
Okay.
I think we can handle that.
A lot of money, bro. Why I cannot go inside my? Okay, here it is. The police is so smart, just pass right through me. So 6K if you destroy it yourself, but if you if someone else will destroy it, you don't have to pay anything. And now it's time to show you the machine gun in the back. So let's go and let me show you that. Here is the place where I have my regular insurgent, but the pickup one it's better, obviously. But where is my bro? It's on the map right now. Yeah, I have to get out. And long press F if you play on a PC like me, and you can go in the back. As you can see, we have more plating for protection, and the machine gun is very, very powerful. It's something like this. Oh my god, my camera is shaking for how powerful is this thing. And yes, infinite amount of bullets. Pretty awesome. I think this vehicle could be one of the safest and one of the best for getting to war in online session, if you don't have the tank. I know the tank is better, but trust me, this one is faster, and this one it's you can drive it more easily. Okay, I just really want to thank you very, very much for watching. Don't forget, like, subscribe and share. Love you all very much, and thank you all for your support. Also, if you like, you can follow me on Instagram. My Instagram, it will be on the screen, but also in this video description. And another thing is the fact that you can press that notification bell, because I release 3 videos every single day. So a lot of content on my channel. See you really soon with another really awesome vehicle, and have a great day. Bye.